In this video I will show you how you can use SQLite database to store data in PHP Desktop. Please download source code first from description. First download and install DB Browser for SQLite. It is similar like PHP MyAdmin. It provides graphical user interface for SQLite database operation. Once it installed, click on New Database and choose Location to save database file. Create new table. I will quickly create two tables named student and courses respectively. We have successfully created database and two tables. Now we will create test file in www folder. Now I will copy database connection code for PHP and SQLite. Use F5 button to reload page in PHP desktop. I will copy HTML code to create navbar. I have created files and given links according to it. Please download source code from link given in description.
Thank you.
We have successfully created CRUD application using SQLite and PHP desktop. Please do subscribe my channel to get notification of my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching video.